Such a timeless feeling, hyperspace turns out to be Without windows.